19 June 2021. It's a long day for Mamita and for my two boys. We are on the road, starts at 7 a.m. It's my Pomshih's first grooming and annual rabies vaccination in Vietnam. In this video, I will share with you their grooming journey and vaccination. Very thankful to the vet that we found on that day.
Saturday, so Mamita and two boys were going to Thanh City for vaccination as well as grooming. So the first vaccination in Vietnam. Yes, Aru? Aru? Where are we going? So we arrived this morning, only Haruki have breakfast. Mamita and Kuya Yuki, no breakfast. So supposedly the vaccination of these two boys for rabies, annual rabies vaccination is due next month, but Haruki's birthday is also next month, so I don't want to coincide with Haruki's birthday celebration. Yes, so I will take you along the way. It's 1 hour drive from Nison Town from Nison Town to Thanh City. Yes, Haru? So that you can be with us along this journey. At the moment is local housing. Yeah, have some rice field already. Haru, what are you doing, Haru? You happy? Haru, Haru is very happy because he is going out. And he's in the car. So a lot of locals driving the scooter, motorbike.
We found this vet clinic and pet grooming on that day with the help of Mr. Thanh and his friend. Thank you guys. Their business card will pop up in the screen.
So this is the new pet shop with many food as well as clothes also. Okay, let me check what clothes I can buy for Haru's birthday. Maybe this one, yellow, let me try. I will buy some clothes for the two boys, Haru's birthday, so I will choose. But this one is cat, cat design. And a lot of things to buy from here, from this shop. Yes. I will check, have some treats, shampoo,
But I cannot find the conditioner.
Okay.
Audio Jungle.
I am very thankful and I salute to all these pet groomers and the vet that who handle them kindly, their best effort and patience to my two boys for long hours of complete grooming service.
Thank you.
and shoes, bag and shoes. Well, the two boys are in the grooming because about 4 p.m. they will finish. So Mamita have lots of time to stand by and do some shopping. Okay, I'll update you later.
No. No size.
This. That one.
Thank you.
this is the salmon also, but I take the salmon from the other side. And I found the beef for the two boys. So Mamita will take this one. Hold on. This one, the vermicelli that I like, yeah. So I take two of this. Yeah. Oh, have some lime also. Calamansi. So this one, the jackfruits, yes, and also some cakes, but I will buy our banana bread in Highland Coffee.
Oh,
peach mousse, okay, and my lychee jelly tea drinks, cold drinks, and this one is the banana bread, which Haru like it and Mamita. So after the two boys going back home, so we have some snack, and I buy some coffee for my thin filter. Yeah, so now Mamita can have a snack while waiting for the two boys.
Sit, Haru, sit. Good.
Good boy. Already?
3개월, 3개월, 3개월. Oh, okay.
Kiêng tắm một tuần nha, với lại kiêng đồ tanh nhá.
Rồi.
Kiêng đồ tanh cho hai cún ạ.
Rồi.
Xong với thứ hai nữa là tháng sau là tiêm vaccine này nhá. À chị ơi, cái tiết đó là tiết bao hô thôi. Còn tiết nữa em, tiết của em là tiết bao hê thôi. Chẳng phải thôi chứ còn chưa tiêm nào, còn chẳng phải đâu. Đó như tiết cụ. Dạ.
Chà hà bố.
Nếu bác sĩ thì nó cấp tính chứ nó không phải là mạn tính, tức là không phải kéo dài lâu đâu, nó bị cấp tính rồi. Cấp tính là nó rất là nhanh mà nếu một thời gian đấy là nó cũng tự khỏi, nó mới yếu chân thôi. Nhưng mà mắt có dữ là phải đi ca lê rồi. Mắt có dữ ấy, mắt đau đó, có dữ mắt đau đó. Đấy, vẫn đi ca lê. Và đấy, đó là triệu chứng của bệnh ca lê đấy.
I bring them now.
Và nên là test không lên thì chị lại điện cho em nhé.
So on the way back home, two boys are sleeping. Yes.
today, Saturday. So tomorrow we need a rest. But tonight I'm gonna do some laundry. I will include the new clothes that I bought for two boys. Party balloon and also the party banner for Haruki's birthday next month. We are looking forward where to go. No, Haru, you cannot go outside Thanhua. So if we go outside Thanhua, we need to do some 2 days isolation at home. Provided subject to the province that you've been to is not on the list, but the government watch out. the one have some few cases active in Hanoi as well. I think 2 days only the isolation to go home before going back to work. First time grooming in Vietnam, as well as vaccination, the yearly annual rabies vaccination. So this is the first time. And luckily we moved from another vet clinic, vet shop, because the first one that we went to is not good. So because I don't know, so Mr. Thanh helped me to find a better one. I think that's the best one in Thanhua. Because have 5 nurse who's attending or attendant and 2 vet doctor. Okay. I'm okay, mommy. A bit sleepy. It looks like you are traveling with us. And you travel for
one day. We are nearly in Nissan town, maybe about 20 more minutes. We will be home. So it's really a long day for us, for the two boys. Over the sun for Kuya, huh? So no sun. Mommy, you cover me because it's too sunny from the car outside. Maybe 5 more minutes. Remove the brown color of his hair. Yes, Haru. partner, but they have some, we have some snack, the mango, the banana bread. Mango. Okay. This is the local shop in Vietnam for the shoes and handbags. So, a new office shoes for Mamita. Life is a journey. Enjoy the trip. Aim for the sky but move slowly. Enjoying every step along the way. It's all those little steps that makes the journey complete.